Use the formula for present value of money to calculate the amount you need to invest now in one lump sum in order to have $100,000 after 18 years with an APR of 11% compounded monthly. Okay, so this formula for present value is the future value for compound interest resolved for P, or the principal. Okay, so I just denoted the principal, the original amount that you start with, as present value. All right, so the pieces we need for the formula will be A, the ending amount after 18 years, that's 100,000. The interest rate as a decimal is 0.11 because we are compounding with a rate of 11% monthly. N is the number of times you compound per year, and if we compound monthly, then N will be 12. And T is time in years, and we're told that we have 18 years. So plugging all of the pieces into the formula, this is what it looks like. Notice I put parentheses around the exponent to indicate that the 12 times 18, this n times t, is in the exponent. So to get this into your calculator in basically one step, as seen, it's going to be 100,000 divided by, I'm going to open up a set of parentheses, 1 plus 0.11 divided by 12, close the parentheses, use the caret key to get my cursor in the exponent. And if you're using a TI-30 or an older TI-84 calculator, you're going to want to use a set of parentheses here. I don't need to while my cursor is up in the exponent, but I'm going to show you with parentheses anyway. That's going to be 12 times 18. And then if you're using an older calculator, you'll want to close your parentheses, and then I'll arrow out of that and press enter. So the amount you need to deposit initially is $13,932.02. Okay, rounding to the nearest cent. Now, notice that this is a situation where you just put the money in, you set it and forget it. You're not making monthly deposits like an annuity, for example.